Oh, I dropped my bag at Comic-Con. I hope no one claps my cheeks while I pick it up.